Information concerning the Kira investigation that I'd like to share with you.
Where's this coming from? And who is he? Is it safe to just ignore him? But I wonder what this information actually is. I won't tell anyone. What is it?
I want to tell you.